you talk a little bit about the kinds of lobbying activities that you were involved in that led to the conspiracy to commit bribery charges?
Well, all of the lobbying I was involved in led to the problem. I mean, so.
My convincing myself that I was right is actually far worse than my going and doing the same thing and knowing it's wrong, but doing it anyway.